So here's Elena, my youngest daughter. And ever since she played a hostage in one of my CQC classes and she saw all the guys shooting at all the targets, she has made her own specialty targets and placed them throughout random spots in the house. And she, up until now, she has been using her Nerf gun to engage these targets. But we place some of her handmade specialty targets in the basement, and we're going to let her clear the basement with a UTM Glock 9mm.